calm down.
Hey guys, and welcome to part 22 of Marvel's Marvel Spider-Man. So last time we beat Mr. Negative in the car chase. He got away with Devil's Breath, and now we are trapped in Grand Central, waiting for Mr. Osborn to come down so that they can blow up this device, which we're going to stop them. So I'm going to give them a little distraction, and then we're going to head for that tablet there.
Okay, I'm ready.
Incoming.
Big mistake, buddy. Out of the way. Christ.
Those people, they could die.
So could you. I can't let that happen.
No. No, I got myself into this. I'm getting myself out.
What do you mean you got yourself into this? I don't like this. There's too many of them.
Let's start taking them out. Quietly. They're still too close. That did it. Grab him. Please get back to saving the city here.
Now.
go from the other side.
Take him out.
Nigga, Jesus, I gnarly.
Gotta get past him.
I'm ready.
人机还接臂着吗?
Do it.
Start the timer.
Come on, move your ass,
keep
MJ.
Busy. I'll take care of the devil's breath.
You know what you're doing?
No. That's never stopped me before.
Yeah. Okay, what do you see?
I see four wires. Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay. Okay, hold the first wire.
Now the second one.
What? The timer just changed to 30 seconds.
Ah, it's a collapsing circuit.
What comes next? The fan?
Yes, then the last wire.
Okay, now the red one. Got it.
Did it.
You did it. Wow.
Yeah. Now let's get these people out of here. I could use a little Spidey help. You ready?
Right. I'll clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do. Gotta be careful or the hostages will get hurt. Why is Lee so hell-bent on terrorizing New York? Okay, MJ, time to go.
Copy that.
Everyone, follow me!
MJ, did you make it out?
Yeah, everyone's safe.
Good job.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
When you're done in there, we should talk.
Yeah, we should.
But first, find Lee, kick his ass.
I feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ. Wonder what side I'm on right now. Okay, guys, trivia time. Did you know Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City? Crazy, right? could fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there! Ha! I agree! You sure don't...
Lee's escape plan is to use the train. Can't let him get away. Train platform is open. That must be where Lee is. Train moving. Lee's getting away.
Let's end this with the boss battle.
Finally.
Sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing.
Goddamn.
Better keep my distance for now. That didn't work. Better wait for an opening. Now's my chance. Getting tired. Time to get close and finish this.
You're sick. Let me help you, Mark.
That's the end of that.
No brakes? No problem. That totally worked last time. Yuri, we still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Nice.
Street's closed for another month. Why?
Looks like they're going to be closed for many more months. They got their work cut out for them.
Next stop, prison.
Yeah. Alright, Lee's going to prison, and now, some more troubles.
Get that cargo back to the lab. Let's move!
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk. Texting isn't talking? don't know, not that kind of over.
Please say no, please say no.
Okay, okay. And not okay. What is there to figure out? Oh, you think?
When she says maybe, that means no. And, yeah.
You did it. Lee's off to the raft. The Devil's Breath is safe with Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do you have?
Not much. Heroics for you means paperwork for me. But I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kind of needed that. This time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey.
And also, time to end the part. Because we're kinda a little over our time limit. But anyway, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, all that fun stuff. I'll see you guys next time. Thank you all so much for watching, and don't forget to take care.